Will be phased out in over 6 years. Police in the North investigate.